I get service calls like this all the time. Guy down the street makes an illegal cable connection, and all of a sudden, your picture isn't what it used to be. Illegal connections and receivers can leak signal and play havoc with reception all through the neighborhood. Think about it. They steal cable and your picture gets messed up. Victimless crime? What do you think?
Report cable theft anonymously at cablethef.com.